We're also following the very latest developments today on Rhode Island's risky business deal with 38 studios. Governor Chafee now says an auditing firm is being sent over to Curt Schilling's gaming company. Another member of the agency behind that $75 million loan guarantee has also stepped down. Governor told us that yesterday that PPAC President Lynn Singleton resigned from the EDC board. Governor also is working on finding replacements. And Chafee also rebuffed Curt Schilling's claims that his comments drove away investors that could have helped 38 studios, saying that investors do not listen to remarks from state governors. We do have in-depth coverage of 38 Studios' risky business on our website. Just go to WPRI.com to check out a timeline that details every step of the state's deal with the video game company.